Hello students, welcome back. In this video we will discuss one more projection of solids cone. In the previous cone problem we discussed one of its generator on HP. If you wish to see that video, check the description box for a link or check the channel playlist. Read the question. A cone of base 40 mm diameter and axis 50 mm long touches VP on a point of its base circle. Its axis is inclined at 30° to VP and parallel to HP. Draw its projections. So here one point of a base circle is touching the vertical plane like this. So in this problem, if you see from the front, we can clearly see the entire circle. From the top we can see a triangle. So first we have to proceed our answer from the front view as a circle. Diameter of the circle is 40 mm. After drawing the circle for 40 mm diameter, we can split the circle into 8 or 12 divisions. We will go for 8 division and give a notations as per your wish. If you wish to give a notation for 8 divisions, you can give it. Otherwise, you can follow the similar term how we are using it. So extend the projectors from each and every division to fix the top view. Extend the projectors from each and every division, fix the top view. So what is the axis length? It is 50 mm. Draw an axis for 50 mm and complete a triangle in the top view. So this is the simple position of a cone. Here if you see from the top, 1-4, 1-4-3 will be visible, 2- which is invisible from the top. That's the reason 2 is represented in the bracket. So next, axis must be inclined at 30° to VP. We have to tilt the axis. We have to tilt this axis to 30° with respect to vertical plane. So being which one circle has a smooth surface, you will have only the boundary surfaces. All the remaining intermediate divisions are drawn for our convenience, so you are not allowed to extend these intermediate divisions by means of a thick line. Only the boundary surface must be a thick line representation. So we can draw roughly anywhere on XY, draw anywhere on XY for 30°. So you can fix any point on XY for 30°. Now the same 50 mm axis has to be drawn on this 30° inclination line. Make sure that one point alone touches XY. It may be either 1 or 3. Either 1 or 3. We will tilt it on the right side. We will fix point number 3. Only point 3 alone must touches XY. It may not go above XY or below XY. So it must touch XY. Here the length of this 1 to 3 from this top view 1 to 3 is 40 mm diameter. In this case, from the axis this length must be 20. From this to this one is 20. And make sure that this base makes 90° with this axis. Here if you refer, you can clearly see this is the base. 1, 2, 3 is the base which makes 90° with axis. Here also make sure that. And otherwise you have one more option to check. Here it is theta. Here it is theta. If you want to check the base inclination, 90 minus theta. Base inclination means this 1, 2, 3. This is the base. If you want to check the base inclination, it must be 90 minus theta. So this inclination must be 60°. 90 minus 30 is 60, this inclination. Because here normally students will do mistake. It may go above XY. They may not follow this exact 40. If you are following exact 40, this from axis to this one is 20 and from axis to point 3 is 30, the same 20. Make sure that 3 alone touches XY. It may not goes above or below XY. At the same time, make sure that 1, 2, 3 base makes an inclination of 90° with the axis. Now you can complete this entire top view with respect to the axis inclination of 30° with respect to VP. Just reproduce this same triangle here. Now For identifying the final step, you have to extend the projector from step 3 and step 1. So it's like a family members, 1 and 1 dash or the same family members meeting at a function in a single point for a discussion. So 1 here also 1, both will meet at one point, make it as 1 1 dash. Being a front view, it is 1 1 dash. Similarly, we can complete O, here it is O dash. O1 dash, then we can go for another point 2. So this, if you can check, this is where we are having 2 as well as 4. This is 2 as well as 4. Here it is 2 dash, so we can mark this point as 2-1 dash. Then this is 4 dash, make it as 4-1 dash. 4, and here also similarly 4 dash meeting at this point 4-1 dash. So next we can go for 3. This is point number 3. Here it is 3 dash. Both are meeting at this point. Make it as 3-1 dash. Make it as 3-1 dash. Next one, I will tell you why it is in the bracket. Next, the remaining intermediate divisions. In between those divisions, we can extend from here. So this meeting points are the intermediate divisions. So we can join all those things. If you have followed 1 dash to 8 dash, here also you need to check your notations. Okay, after completing the boundaries, join all the boundaries first. O1 dash to 2-1 dash, O1 dash to 4-1 dash is the boundary. After completing the boundary, we can close the ellipse of a circle. So if you see, this is the intermediate surface 2-1 dash, 3-1 dash to 4-1 dash, which is invisible from the front view. If you see from here, see my cursor. If you see from here, this 2 to 3 is invisible. Similarly, 3 to 4 is invisible. 2-1 dash, 3-1 dash, 3-1 dash, 4-1 dash is invisible. If you see from here, see my cursor again, this 3 point, corner 3 is invisible. That's why it is represented in the bracket as 3-1 dash in the bracket. This is our final answer of this question. Here, this is very easy problem. Make sure that you followed step number 3 as a correct way. 30 degree, this base 1, 2, 3, on only one point must touch as xy. It may not goes above or below xy. This length must be exactly same 40, and the base 1 2 3, make sure that it should be 90 degree for this axis. Otherwise we can check the base inclination as 90 minus theta. So 90 minus theta is 30 is 60. Here this inclination must be 60. Okay, better you can make sure 1 2 3 base as 90 degree inclination with respect to the axis. Then this is common procedure of projection of solids. You have to extend the projectors. It's like a story of two family members, same family members meeting at a function in a single point. So that is how we will complete this problem. Once again, if you wish to see your cone problem where generator is on HP, check the description box, or you can check the channel playlist projection of solids.